reason we're all here this evening, to commemorate Mr. Will McLean, one of the greatest singers and songwriters in the entire history of North America, I believe. And this is a number he wrote to put on his LP, his old Florida Sand LP. Some of you folks might have seen some of those. They were about this big around. They were black. And they came in big cardboard covers. Some of you folks' grandparents might have the machines they used to play them on called record players. And Gamble Rogers and Paul Champion and Will McLean went to New York City about that time to do some recording and some other gigs. And also, they were going to meet Pete Seeger, who was doing some recording himself. On the appointed day and hour, they went over there and they met Pete. Will met Pete and Pete met Will, and it was like they were blood brothers. It's like they had known each other all their lives. And Will had brought a tape of this song for his upcoming album on a little reel of tape about that big, and he handed it to the recording studio engineer there, and he strung it on an old Ampex 300 model tape recorder and punched play. The story was that Pete Seeger heard this song coming out of the studio speakers, and it was Will singing and Paul Champion and Gamble Rogers playing, and he lay down on his back on the studio carpet and listened to it all the way through. And when it was through, he said, "You know, I think that's the prettiest music I ever heard." And we think it's some of the prettiest music anybody ever played. I can't sing it like Will or play it like Gamble and Paul together. We're going to play it for you anyway, because we like the song Osceola's Last Words. My spirit walks with those of you who died, and those of you who always will remain upon this blood-stained, blessed flowered land must fight and fight again. Blessed flower land must fight and fight again.